That's straight as we approach.
Well, of course, they're tarred or creosote, so yeah. You can't sell them off for lock burners.
Not really.
I know somebody who had one for a mantel place.
Full gallons of creosote,
four
spread
into it,
fire
is lit up, what happens then?
Yeah. But if they're good enough for garden, you get 20 foot.